I came to realize that this extraordinarily nice young woman is one of the best pianists I've ever heard. I always describe her as a combination of a Wilhelm Backhaus-like physical strength, depth of tone, seriousness of purpose, and add to that the flair and virtuosity of Martha Argerich. So this somehow impossible combination exists in this young woman.